So keep going on with our BMW, and as you can see, we have in here MSA, what it says, MSA 41.0. We have all connected in here, as you can see there, all connections all good, and we are using the Bimmer tuning tools to connect actually the pinout what we need. And after the pinout, what you need is a power bank, any of thing which one can produce from the OBD port during straight to the ports, and you no need to open the ECU, very easy. As you can see here, we have already information, hardware number, software number, chassis, date, hardware, 96 year, very nice. VIN code, let's click OK button and proceed to the read the ECU. And as you can see, ECU reading just in 1 minute. So that's kind of cool. So we are pretty fast gonna read this ECU. Now we are just need to write something in. So we need to do and produce the software for this BMW vehicle. Lovely, isn't it? This ECU can be programmed, and definitely if you have some good nice solutions with the stage one, because we need to add the turbo for that car and give us a little boost. So reading pretty nice. This is actually BMW E36, which one is 2-liter engine, 110 kilowatts on it. It's mean about 150 horsepower. Yeah, so actually it reads by the K line in here. So this switch we goes for the K line, 120 ohms switch one is the can high can low, and ignition is on. Our produce fuel basically the feed with the voltage we are the okay, so we just pop in something. So let's pop BMW, pop like this, and then we go 836, okay, and then we go like MS41, and then we go like 1997. This is a year production, so it's 2.0 liter engine, and it says 110 kilowatts. Oops, that's different. 110 kilowatts on it, so this is a stock power. Oops, there's something in here too much, isn't it? BMW, yes, okay. Anyway, here is the information what we have. We just now click OK saving button and switch off ignition. Reading ECU completed. Lovely, lovely jovely, all done, all good.